In the last 4 years, when we actually when we saw you get on stage in Hero, you had broken down because that was your first film, and you had struggled a lot to get that. Last 4 years also has been a lot of struggle for you personally. How did you get over it? And do you think that it's taken a lot of time and a lot of time in your life, you know, from your career at least?
See, the struggle for me is not 4 years because I waited at home. My struggle for me was 7 years because I was put in jail when I was 21 years old. For something I have not done. I don't want to hide this. Of course, everyone over here wants to know about my personal life, and I would like to talk about it because I have been very quiet. Main chup tha, kyunki I believed in the court. I still do believe in the court, but yahan pe bahut time lagta hai. And I don't have 20 years for that. I don't have 14 years for that to wait for my judgment. I have been accused in my case, and you guys, an accused cannot do anything. You can accuse anybody, any single one, and there will be a case on you no matter what. Few points I want to put, sir, thoda time lagega, but I need this. If I'm a complainant, I put a case on anybody, I don't have to go to court. The accused has to go to court on each and every date. Okay. Since I was 21 years old, I have been going to the court. I am 29 in a month.
Next question.
Anytime. On my case, in the history of India, my case is the only case where the accused has said, ki mera trial chalao. Okay, you know, I've gone to high court and I've said, I've filed a writ petition to expedite my trial. In the entire history of India, what is our population? What is our population? It's like, we are billions. Okay, history of India, my case is the only case where the accused has gone to court and said ki mera trial chalao. It's been 7 years. You guys know what I'm going through.
Also, I want to ask Murad sir and Ashwin sir, you know, of course, when a case goes on in the industry, producers feel it's a risk to put money on an actor. You guys had your belief and you guys had your faith in Sooraj. Do you think that this will change things? And of course, to you, you know, you've gone through a lot, like we can see, and producers must have had a risk of putting money on you. What do you have to say about both of them, because they put money on you when things are still going on?
See, every time I go to a studio, the first question is, Sooraj, what is happening with the case? And it is their right. If I was in their position, I would say the same thing. But I have nothing to say because I'm an accused. I cannot do anything. I have to wait for the trial to start. The complainant's duty should be to come to court and start the trial if they want justice. If they want justice, they need to come in court. But every time I have a trial, the complainants catch a flight and leave for London because they have a UK visa. A British passport, and the authorities over here cannot do anything about it. That is not fair. I want this trial to start. I want it to end because I want an answer. Whether I'm guilty, whether I'm not guilty, whatever. But start to karo, yaar. Start karne se pehle aap chale jaate ho wapas. It's not bloody fair. Imagine if you were in my place. Everyone says, Sooraj, my friends, family, this, that. Sooraj, kya ho raha hai case ka? I said, pata nahi, yaar. Main to jata hu court. मतलब हर महीने में 2-3 बार तो जाता ही हूँ. पुलिस हैज डन इन्वेस्टिगेशन, नॉट वंस, ट्वाइस. आई हैव अ सीबीआई इन्वेस्टिगेशन एट द एज ऑफ 22. डे एंड नाइट आई हैव सैट विद देम. इफ दे सेड दैट देयर इज नथिंग इन दिस केस, व्हाई कांट द कोर्ट स्टार्ट माय केस? व्हाई कांट द कंप्लेनेंट बी देयर एंड फेस द ट्रायल? बिकॉज इट्स हर ड्यूटी. उन्होंने मेरे पे डाला है केस. अभी उनकी ड्यूटी होती है मेरे को गिल्टी प्रूफ करना. मेरी ड्यूटी नहीं होती है कि मैं इनोसेंट प्रूफ हूँ, यू नो. एंड दैट्स हाउ इट शुड बी. एंड इट्स अ रिक्वेस्ट फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल सिटिंग ओवर हियर दैट समवन टेक्स अ स्टैंड, बिकॉज द मीडिया कीप्स आस्किंग मी कि क्या हो रहा है उसका, पर आप लोग क्या करोगे उसके बारे में? यू नो, आई एम द अक्यूज्ड. आई एम आस्किंग फॉर हेल्प, रियली गाइज, प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड. नो, आई हैव टू से दिस बिकॉज यू नो आई हैव नॉट स्पोकन एंड आई थॉट ठीक हो जाएगा, बट इट्स बीन टू लॉन्ग. This is the only time I'm going to actually talk about it. The rest I leave it up to God, you know.